Let me tell y'all something. Do you see the pain in this man's face? I mean, this man looks like a lion in Africa that is about to rip apart a gazelle. He is pained. His brother just shot his girl. We're going to talk about it in this video. If you're finding me for the first time, please go ahead, subscribe to the channel, click the notification bell so you're down every time we drop these life gains videos. Let's jump into this one because we ain't see this coming. What's good, YouTube? You're in the building with your boy, old Uncle Mont. And we are talking about Power Season 5 Finale. Whoa. But before we do that, I gotta put on my plus 7 glasses of sexy as hell. Work on skilling up my craft. Work on talking about a eulogy for the person that got their ass murked in this last season episode. Sponsors of this video, HDIP TV, $14 a month. You get everything you want in the streaming world, live TV, sports, pay-per-views, you name it. Check them out. Also, go down there and check out shoplifegames.com. Well, the first question I'm going to ask you all, was you satisfied with the ending? I was, on a scale of 1 to 10, I'm going to say I was an 8 on satisfaction. And that being because they didn't really tie up all the loose ends. And I had had some debates with some of my people about how were they going to tie those loose ends up. So shout out to my boy AJ. Shout out to my homegirl, Zelina. And shout out to my homegirl, Liz, who been holding me down all year long. And my girl, Amy, giving me commentary on Power. How do y'all feel about them supposedly killing Angela? I don't think she's dead. All right? I just don't think she's dead. So it ended with Tommy trying to shoot Ghost. Angela pushed him out of the way and got shot straight in the heart. And then did you see how it blacked out as if we was Angela blacking out? Didn't say she was dead. Now, Courtney Kemp and all them have come out and said that she's dead, but you guys know how they can spin this. And I don't know how what's gonna be the dynamic going forward if Angela's dead. There were a few people in this episode, Cooper Sacks and John Mock. I really wanted them to get it. I really wanted them to suffer because they got on my nerves in this. I mean, when I tell you they got on my nerves, those a-holes got on my nerves. But it didn't happen this season. I guess we'll have to wait the next season. Do you or do you not think that Ghost killed Tasha's little jump-off boyfriend? They said he did, but they didn't show proof that he's dead, so I don't know if he's dead or not. I think Ghost might have had him taken away, abducted. Who knows where he's at? And then let's talk about Dre. Now, y'all know that the FBI person that picked up Dre is in bed with the Jimenez cartel. That same guy screwed Angela over earlier in the season and helped get the Jimenez chick out of jail. So that leads me to believe possibly he still might be in cahoots with the Jimenez, even though he said he did it on behalf of Angela. Keisha and Tommy. Keisha, she is done with Ghost. She's done with Tasha. She is trying to be a ride or die for Tommy, and she's in Tommy's head now. Tommy looked like he grew up a little bit this season in terms of his intelligence and running the game. And you've got a ride or die chick in your corner who's no different from Tasha. I mean, they might step up and be the top cartel coming forward. But the problem is you now have Ghost who knows how he's going to react, considering that this was his girl Angela that Tommy shot. Now, you know, Tommy's looking at it like, you've taken things away from me, my brother Ghost. You killed my redhead girlfriend last season. You got on my nerves trying to warn me about my daddy. And then Tommy finds out that his daddy really didn't rat on him. The daddy was going to rat on Ghost. So where is this going to leave everybody next season? Where is this going to leave Tasha? You know, if Angela is truly dead, what is going to be Tasha's new storyline? Her jump off is supposedly dead. Angela is dead. Is she going to join up with Tommy and all of them going to be against Ghost? They didn't sew up what's going on with Tariq. They didn't say anything about Tariq. Where's Tariq gonna fit in at all this? Because you saw him messing around with Tommy's daddy's old crew, trying to get into the drug game with them. I would say that I'm okay. I'm satisfied with the way it ended. I would have liked some more loose ends to be tied up, but by them not tying it up, it's just more to look forward to next season. Now, I want to hear you guys' comments. Do you feel like this was your favorite season so far? It wasn't mine. It was good, but it wasn't my favorite season so far. What's going to happen with Councilman Tate? What's going to happen with Ghost now that chick from season one? They saved the chick from season one, brought her back to season five, the very end, and she's still haunting Ghost. What's going to happen with her? What's going to happen with the Jimenez? A lot of unanswered questions. I want you to leave me your comments and tell me what you think. And we'll be talking about this from now all the way to next damn summer. What a long wait. That's going to do it for this video. Don't forget to like my video, comment, and subscribe. Go get yourself a life, gang. Check that video description box. Check out all the people I'm doing affiliate services with, trying to help you guys make life gains. Go check out my wife's channel. You have someone in your family that has hypertension, diabetes, or kidney problems. And until the next Sexy as Hell video, I'll see you.